How's it going, you guys? Today is Days of Happiness number 320. It's ridiculous how many days have gone by since I started this, but yeah. So, for today's Days of Happiness, I decided that I wanted to show you guys my room, more so in-depth than it was previously. And this is a little college dorm, so yeah, it's not super impressive, but you know, it's cool. Anyway, so, starting things off with the mirror of awesome, the mirror that you can see me in. Ooh, hey, look, it's my phone, da-ba-da-ba-da. Don't mind the duct tape, because, you know, that was kind of a necessity after a little bit. But yeah, so there is my mirror. Here's my blood pressure cuff that I'll probably explain in tomorrow's video why I have it, because, yeah, anyway. Then I have some awesome boxing gloves. Oh, there we go. I have some awesome boxing gloves that are over there in the corner. Let's grab those. Ba-da-da. They make me seem real cool with the awesome dragon sort of style to them. I box when I can occasionally. Water bottle, because, you know, hydrate or die.
Over here, we have an ever-so-wonderful closet that has my ever-even-more-so-wonderful longboard by it. There's not really anything special in the closet. I mean, like, no skeletons in there or anything. Give a little check it out. This I use for holding on to shoes and other such stuff.
So it's pretty well organized in general, so that's pretty cool. And there is my pride and joy, the most amazing part about my room in my personal opinion. My fedora hat stack. I decided to make it into a pyramid because, you know, I had time on my hands and it sounded fun. So yeah, I did that. It is not practical in the least. But I have to say, it's pretty awesome, and it shows off, like, hey, personality over here, this is my room, this is how you know. To go along with that and showing off my personality, Kingdom Hearts 2 Wall Scroll, which I must say makes, it's just beautiful. I love it, having it here in my room. And it's a wall scroll, so you see, it has the little line going across the bottom and the top, held up by command hooks, because those are the best thing for college dorm renovations and such. Outside of that, there's nothing too crazy, like, here's my bed with my awesome happy face pillow, because that's, like, amazing, and I got it from one of my friends back in high school, and it was the best, I think, Christmas present ever, so yeah. Sorry, I'm partially losing my voice right now, so, never mind. Anyway, so yeah, this bed has textbooks on it because I was going to go work on chemistry, and this is a really interesting class. It's called Managing Stress, if you couldn't already tell. And one of the hardest parts about it, this is going to sound really, like, obnoxious of me, kind of, but one of the hardest parts about it is actually recognizing your own stressors. Because, like, I have stress in my life, but not a ton of it is, like, super major crazy stress, like, inducing stuff that happens on a regular basis. Just like, bad things happen sometimes, and that's about it. But yeah, I thought it'd be cool to show that off. And then, last but not least, here is my little bit of a desk. So it's a little bit messy right now. It has a bunch of my random stuff, like my computer, peanut butter, and rice cakes, because, you know, roll out of bed, have breakfast, run off to class. I have a little photo album right here. That's pretty cool. Pictures of Felicity and I. That was a gift from her for when I moved up here. This is really cool, too. Let me just grab this real quick.
This is a photo, like, compilation of sorts of different aspects of myself and, like, different things that my friends Haley and Olivia thought of me about. They're really creative people, so they made this beautiful little art piece for me for my birthday.
So, yeah, that's really nice, and I absolutely adore it, and it's pug, so it's even better. And it has fedora on the top, so, yeah. Oh, that reminds me, I don't have a fedora like that. We must change this. But yeah, let me just put this back. And then the rest of it is mostly just organizational stuff that's over here. So you see, little passport for my college, because you get monies and stuff. And then miscellaneous books and a coupon area right over here. Oh, and also my Umbreon, because it's wonderful and just fantastic. So yeah. Comment question of the day, because it's kind of just what I did for my Days of Happiness, because I want to do it for fun. For my comment question of the day, if you have any questions about, like, where I got any of this random stuff, please put it in the comments below, or just, like, stories you want to know about it, because I have stories behind a lot of my hats and whatnot, and I don't know. Just, if you want to know, put it in the comments below, And this is CJ signing off, and as always, I'm running off class. Oh wait, no, that's not the outro. As always, keep smiling. See ya!